look back. So Saturday, just another step.
You got a group of guys here that's put 4 years into this. I don't think it's a matter of containing the excitement. Is that there's kind of a steely type of focus there that they worked for. It's not something they want to cut loose up real easily. Not like $500 lottery ticket when you go spend it and you didn't put anything into it. You know, they didn't put a dollar into it. They put 4 years in it.
I mean, every week we come together as a team, I mean, as a family. I mean, every week it's the same thing. You can't change anything. If we've gotten this far doing what we've done, I mean, watch handed. So, I mean, it's the same focus. We're just trying to do business and we're trying to bring one back to our top.
All right, full slate of action this weekend in the state semifinals, including the 4A winner. A lot of action. Magnavis, Appomattox, Kalax, and George Wythe all alive and well. Meantime, we continue to fill in the blanks in Blacksburg. Our online partner, HokieHaven.com, confirmed today that the Memphis offensive coordinator currently, that is Brad Cornelson, will be the new Hokies offensive coordinator and quarterback's coach. Cornelson has been instrumental in the development of their redshirt junior quarterback, Paxton Lynch, and you will hear this name. He is likely a first-round NFL draft choice in April if he chooses to come out. Tigers having a great year offensively, 7th in Division I football in scoring, 12th in total offense. News and notes for you, Green Bay and Detroit going at it. Detroit was dominating. Green Bay has roared back, 23-21. We're in the fourth, inside of 3 minutes to play. Former Gators coach Will Muschamp is on the South Carolina interview list. Mark Richt, who is the new Miami head coach, will not be coaching his old team's bowl game. Finally, three little words, one big highlight, cut it out. We love Jordan Spieth, so we'll keep showing him until someone does better than him.
Okay.
So it could be a while. Yeah. We could show this all week.
Yeah.
Because this is a 1-2 buckle my shoe. I don't even need 3-4 keeping the goal because it just rolls right in.
Yeah, it doesn't need any spin or, I mean, just boom.
Well, they're at this World Challenge in the Bahamas. Tiger Woods hosts it, but it only brings the top 18 golfers in the world. But I don't think Tiger's playing because he's not in the top 18. No. Yeah, there are a bunch of other guys who can play golf better than
just hosting.
There you go.
Stay with us. We'll be right back.
These machines
to take advantage of it, but Green Bay, the defense, after that terrible start and a turnover where they got 7 easy points, the defense, they're showing their speed, they're complex,